Dance of the Clowns from the Snow Maiden, conducted by Sir Edward Dance, an appropriate start to tonight's gala, a fairy tale brought to life by Tchaikovsky.